What they don't tell you about birthdays is when you turn a year older, you're also all the years that came before that year. I just turned 28, but I'm also still 27 and 26 and 23 and 19 and 11 and 7 and 1. When you wake up on your birthday, you expect to feel your new age, but you don't. You open your eyes and everything's just like yesterday, only it's today, and you don't feel your new age at all. I still feel like I'm 27, and I am, underneath the year that makes me 28.